May 22nd, 2010. She's almost seven. This is her swim class at the YMCA. The last day of swim class. That's the lifeguard in the way there. There she is. New story. She already had her swim class. Say hi, Dory. Dory, look at mommy. I'll try and get her one more time. She continues to be fearless. Quite the opposite. She's only got like two or three boys and about 10 girls.